I think it's absolutely insane that Korea is sitting at 1-4.
Africa was just dominated, starting out 0-2 in what was meant to be their group.
And here comes the dive. Corky J is far to look for Ruler. He flashes, but he's still been caught. The knockup and RNG, a 2-0 start to Worlds. The defending champions, 0-2.
What?
You do have to keep in mind that their number one seed has only played one of those games. I expect them to bounce back to a point.
One of the many marquee matchups that we have here at the World Championship, Caps Rookie.
Rookie got MVP of the LPL region. He has been looking like one of the strongest, if not the strongest, mid laner in the whole world.
Well, he's gone to the back line. Rookie's hoping to get even more in this one. The third kill is in. They're looking for number four. Olaf's got nowhere to go. Goodbye. A quick team fight out for IG.
I want to see how I do against him, and I want to try to prove myself early in the tournament.
What a great stun. Caps looking for it. Does put the Vanguard dead. Flash blow, and then the solo kill. Caps, but that's not going to be the case here. Caps looking for the solo kill again. It's happening again. Fnatic style all over 100 Thieves.
And Caps, you have to say, living up to the hype so far.
Caps 선수 잘하는데 봐야 되겠어요. 얼마나 잘하는지.